We've only had 51 points in the second half. Nearly half the tally of the first, but what about that from McCalebb? What a leap